The Ohio women's soccer team has picked up 2 wins in their last 2 games and appear to have righted the ship. The defense is clicking, pitching 2 consecutive shutouts, and the offense is finally producing. A key reason for the offensive turnaround has been the superb form of senior midfielder Kat Rogers.
I think a lot of it comes from her work ethic. I mean, throughout our whole team, I think we're just a really hard-working group. But I think now that we kind of have a set line in the back and we're all getting comfortable with each other, a couple shutouts, we are getting that confidence with each other.
Over the past 3 years in the program, Rogers has registered 6 goals in total. And yet, the Ontario Canada native leads the Bobcats with 4 goals already this season. The difference? It's the one thing that most college seniors need as they prepare for life after school. Less responsibility.
We sort of set our formation around her and her ability. We removed some of the defensive responsibility from her, and I think that allows her to be more creative and to make more dangerous runs into the final third. And so in doing that, she's been able to give herself a lot of chances to score and has made the most of them.
Leeway and like going tacking as much as I want and like going pretty much anywhere I want. And then we have more people to cover for me if I get pulled out somewhere. But yeah, definitely more leeway offensively.
Rogers has been a consistent contributor throughout her time at Ohio, but this year she's on another level. The team has an overall 7-2 record when she scores, and out of her 10 career goals, 7 are game winners. However, with MAC games still a few weeks away, keeping up this form through non-conference play may be easier said than done.
Well, I don't really think about it too much. I just try to score whenever I can and help the team in any way I can. I think I try to come prepared like every year, but possibly because my last year, you come to it a little bit differently maybe, and you know it's your last go around, so you want to get everything you've got.
If Rogers can keep this kind of play up for the rest of the season, this warning may come too little too late for Ohio's opponents. But watch out, because she is definitely in her zone.